Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Zero Web. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, please do it right now. And don't forget to press bell icon for further notifications. Let's start the exercise 3.2. First question. Find X in the following figures. So this is part A. Okay. Here we are given with a triangle. Two of its exterior angles are given. We have to find the exterior angle x. By exterior angle property of a polygon, the sum of exterior angles of any polygon would be 360 degree. So we can use that property here. Sum of exterior angles of a polygon is 360 degree, right? Here, which are the exterior angle measurements? X degree, 125 degree, 125 degree. So we have to take the sum of this, that is 125 degree plus 125 degree plus X degree equal to 360 degree. 125 plus 125, it is 250 degree plus X degree equal to 360 degree. Therefore, X degree equal to 360 degree minus 250 degree. That is 0 minus 0, 0, 6 minus 5, 1, 3 minus 2, 1. So, what is the value of X? That is 110 degree. Okay, now we are coming to the B part of the question. Okay, here we are given with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, here we are given with a pentagon. Okay, and we have to find the exterior angle X. Two exterior angles are given directly and we have to find this exterior angle and this exterior angle for finding X, finding the value of X. And here this symbol represents this exterior angle as 90 degree. Okay, so we can write it as this is 90 degree. Okay, and what about here? Here we know the interior angle and we know this is a linear pair. Okay, this interior angle is given as this is 90 degree. So by linear pair property, we can find the other exterior angle. Okay, let us assume this angle as 1. Then by linear pair property, we can write it as 90 degree plus angle 1 equal to 180 degree. We know in a linear pair, the sum of angles should be 180 degree. So 90 degree plus angle 1 equal to 180 degree. Okay. From here, we can find angle 1 equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree. That is 90 degree. Now, we know all the angle measures of exterior angles except X. By exterior angle property of polygon, by exterior angle property of polygons, what we know? Sum of all exterior angles of this polygon equal to 360 degree. Right? So, which are the exterior angles here? 70 degree. This is angle X. Angle 1, we have already got, this is again 90 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. So, we have to add up all these exterior angles, which is equal to 360 degree. That is 90 degree plus 70 degree plus X plus angle 1 plus 60 degree equal to 360 degree. Okay. And what is 70 plus 90? It is 160. 160 plus 60 degree is 220. 220 degree plus X plus what is angle 1? Angle 1 we know it is 90 degree, which is equal to 360 degree. Okay, now 220 plus 90 degree, it is 310 degree plus x equal to 360 degree. Yes, therefore x equal to 360 degree minus 310 degree. That is x equal to 50 degree. Clear? So we got the value of the exterior angle x, that is x is equal to 50 degree. Okay, now we are coming to the second question of exercise 3.2. Find the measure of each ear angle of a regular polygon of 9 sides and 15 sides. We have to find. So what does mean by regular polygon? Regular polygon we have already seen. It is a polygon having all of its sides and all of its angles are equal. Right? So first we will find out the exterior angle of a regular polygon of 9 sides. Okay. So here number of sides is given as 9. Isn't it? Then we have to find each exterior angle of a regular polygon with the 9 sides by exterior angle property. Sum of all exterior angles of any polygon equal to 360 degree, right? Then how can we find each exterior angle? If all the angles are equal, then we can find each exterior angle by dividing the sum of exterior angle by number of sides, right? So we can find each exterior angle by dividing sum of all exterior angles by number of sides, isn't it? Yes. So what is sum of all exterior angles? We know it is, for any polygon it is 360 degree. Divided by here number of sides is given as 9. So divided by 9, then what is the value? 9 ones are 9 and 4 9s are 36. So the answer is 40. Okay, so each exterior angle of a regular polygon with the 9 sides is 40 degree. Clear? Now we will move on to the second question. Okay, here also we have to find what is the each exterior angle of a regular polygon with the 15 sides. So number of sides is given as 15 is equal to 50. Then by exterior angle property of a polygon we have sum of all exterior angles of any polygon equal to 360 degree. Right? So each exterior angle how can we calculate? In the same way we have done in the first part. So what is each exterior angle of a polygon? Each exterior angle equal to sum of all exterior angles divided by number of sides. Okay, so sum of all exterior angles of any polygon we know it is 360 degree. Okay, 360 degree by number of sides of this polygon is 15. Then what would be the answer? 15 undergoes in 15 one time, 15 undergoes in 36 two times, then out of 64, so 24 degree. That is the each exterior angle of a regular polygon with the 15 sides is 24 degree. Clear?